pretty good.
Chief, get inside. Gear up.
We're taking this fight to the surface.
The One Piece! The One Piece is real!
Can we get much higher?
So high. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh.
Can we get much higher?
So high.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh.
Would you fuck me? I'd fuck me.
A few inches later.
I love you, bitch.
Double this.
Hey, are these your drawings?
What? No,
oh,
no.
Good.
The Big Rob 729's Asylum.
Hey, Rob.
How you feeling today?
I wanna make home. Smile. Fill my heart with sunshine, sunshine. I wanna make home. Smile.
Rob.
Fill my heart with
Rob.
Sunshine.
She's gonna die. I'm gonna die. Everybody die.
Rob,
look at me.
You're going to die. 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 You're going to die.
Help! This patient is 5150. It needs to be restrained.
No! No! No!
Now opening its doors to every Brony Reactors.
The message just repeats. Regret. Regret. Regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet!
Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief. Get aboard that carrier and secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Vaporeon was made for sex. Gardevoir too. Gardevoir was made for sex.
No. Sad face.
Yes. Happy face.
Vaporeon would make a good fleshlight.
No.
Yes. Winky face.
Let Red win. I want to turn in Contrav.
Demoman TF2 Vaporeon was made for sex. Most Pokemon would be great for sex.
Red, please cap our intel. I want to turn in the contract.
Yeah, most water type Pokemon would be amazing for sex.
No, Slaking got me quake.
Just for the love of God, please, I don't want to stay here.
But still, what is a Pokemon that would make an amazing fleshlight?
Please double you.
Papa Fez would also be amazing for sex. Any water type Pokemon would make good fleshlights.
I agree.
Stop saying dumbass things! You're not even making sense!
E.
Creamy.
Fish, why are you so horny? Fish.
What the fu-
Lapras would be a- Please just tap it until I'm dying!
No.
Why?
Many fire type Pokemon would also be amazing for sexual behavior. Imagine how warm their
inside would be. Please just pick it. I want to finish the contract.
I'm trying to think of a fire type that isn't a furry or just an animal.
Please stop.
Can't think of one.
Good.
Cinderace is good for me since I have a thing for rabbits.
Please just cap the intel and let Red win, please.
Most Pokemon would be amazing. Please no more.
Today, Uncle Roger gonna review this video requested by so many niece and nephew out there.
Hi, my little MLG killers. This is MLG Sharp. Woo! Today we're gonna do some s'mores. So you take the graham crackers.
Okay, this video looked quite amateur, but Uncle Roger's favorite genre of video is amateur.
Two hours later.
So weak, so weak. Hiya.
And the marshmallows, and another muscle.
No. Oh my god. Hiya. Uncle Roger's sad now.
Oh yeah. You break the smooth.
No. Is that not the saddest thing you've seen? This is child abuse. It's not good. I appreciate you have passion to start your own cooking channel. But this is not how cooking channels supposed to work.
Gamagori! I'm horny and can't concentrate. You will assist me.
Party's over, grandpas!
Extract the chief and return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Eclipse Maze rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution,
we are not losing that ship.
The Big Rob 729's asylum.
What are you? Why are you doing this to me?
Oh, I'm gonna animate Flesh Eye sucking a dick!
Oh
gonna need it.
Now opening its doors to every Brony Reactors.
Oh, these. My boobies. My massive fucking titties. My super stuffed and milkies. You mean these super duper ultra hyper motherfucking goddamn tits? Oh, look at the little simp. Gonna cry. You're going to Brazil.
Oh my god!
No. No.
Woo! Alright, that's enough for one night. Go to bed!
Damn, I kinda wish it was real!
Oh boy, my favorite sink! Excuse me, do you mind?
For you,
S'more-chan?
Yes,
Mr. Mayor.
Here's your mermaid costume.
What?
We need a diversion, and frankly, you're the only one who can pull off that look.
But I can do more,
Mr. Mayor.
I want to help the team. Really help the team. If you think I'm ready, which I am, assuming you agree, and perhaps even if you don't.
I like the moxie, soldier, but right now I need a tail on that tush and the cutest smile you got. You trust me, soldier?
Aye, aye.
Mr. Mayor?
12 seconds later.
Target, 10 yards from flashpoint.
S'more-chan?
You're up.
You just mermaid my day.
That will be all, truly, for now. I shall take my leave and go back to KFC, because they have some damn nice chicken breasts.
No, chicken breast again. Everybody using chicken breast. Like most Indian restaurants Uncle Roger go to in UK, they all use chicken breast. It's so frustrating. Uncle Roger rather be vegan than eat chicken breast. Hiya.
I finally had some fucking good food, so I'm heading right back. I'll catch you in the next one. So with that, as always, take it away. Chicken breast. I'm gonna need it.
I have a message for everybody. Every reactor. Because my brother is so dumb that I will try to save you from me. And my monsters. The trees. It's me. Prophet. Nothing will stop me.
OMG, it's the Holy Grail.
I've been looking forward to this.
What? What the fuck?
I've been looking forward to this.
Nostalgia Critic here saying, Flying Shark is asking you to join him in bed. And don't forget the s'mores, or else.